Hi, Stephanie. So yeah, the tray that I was telling you, and for any of you that don't have one, I highly recommend a bed tray. Yeah, see, it raises up and down and it just stays right here. See, it goes right over the bed, right fine. Of course, the laptop, in case I'm pointed in a different direction and don't want to strain my neck all the way turning right to look at TV, I just leave it right there because I could move it anywhere I want it. So on my tray, I hold at least three projects that I am working on right now. Yeah, I just made the video and it didn't record, so. So see, there's one project, two project, and three project. Earring hooks, four projects. Baggies, always everywhere. My little box I had to put on here to hold stuff I want to put in your bag as a thank you gift, stuff to post for sale, and of course chain and earrings and blah 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 blah, little bits and bobbles in the box, and that stays there. I exchange this, the gift giving bag, every so often, and tools, tools, wire, 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 tools, 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 stuff. Stuff that I need to put ear hooks on and get it out. Stuff that I need to paint and get out. And there you go. And this, of course, stays full all the time. I need to take pictures of those, post those to Toctic Thing Majigger Dale. You know what I'm trying to say. See, and I just shove that in there. Ugh. And leave that there. Baggies. And go in there. And there you have it.